Also tell I'm a badass. Fill it up with the essence. Pave way for the others.
What business are you guys talking about? We can't stop on that phone. Don't tell me to calm down. I can't take it anymore. This contractor is a yahoo yahoo, it's a scam. Yes.
I can't just take girl. I don't accept it.
I
got 20 million and they gave me 5 million
naira.
And if I know that I know complete, there is shortage in that money.
How much? How much you
talking? 50,000 plus, I can't even
spend.
My, I wanted to give my family members some money. That was when I knew that my children was 400,000.
Jesus!
No!
I was coming to see just now.
Are you saying
I'm
lying?
No. What he's saying is true. He's not lying, no. Not even mad. I discovered shortage of 10,000
naira. 10,000 naira.
We must get our lawyer involved in this matter.
I support him.
Our lawyer must hear about it.
How will we build a building like this?
Our
contractor will not pay us our money.
Our money will collapse everything.
What is going on? Star Bobo.
Sir, welcome, sir.
Him say you bring down the building and labor at
you. No. Sir, it's not
you.
You said the 5 million I gave you that I had a shortage of 4 million.
It's not the shortage they are complaining about.
You said you give them the money.
You said shortage.
I sent him out of the 15 million remaining. I sent him 10 million.
Ten million.
Wait, don't tell me you have been robbing this boy's house.
Make you drink, if my mother make you drop, I'm supposed to give me last.